Here, now we shall discuss deterministic finite automata. Deterministic finite automata recognizes the strings or the languages which are regular. For regular languages, these are those some automata are there which are finite automata DFA, deterministic finite automata, and other is non-deterministic finite automata. And non-deterministic finite automata can also be divided into two parts: NFA without lambda, lambda NFA. NFA is non-deterministic finite automata. We shall discuss it later. So the definition of formal definition of deterministic finite automata we have discussed. Now we shall construct a DFA. For over sigma is equal to AB for which accepts all strings of length 2. Okay. This DFA should accept all strings of length 2. So what strings may be? A, AB, BA, BB. These are the four strings. So we shall have initial state and if I have to recognize by this, if this automata recognizes this string A, so the transition on from initial state A to B on A, transition on A from A to B. Now for this A, C, this is being recognized, so this will be the final state. Okay, now AB, AB should also be recognized, so A is here. If in place of A I read B, I will reach on state C, which is final, and BA, from A if I read B, then A I will reach this state C, BB from A if I read B I will reach B, if on state B I read B I will reach on C. Okay, so AB, both transitions on both the symbols from B, and from B transition on both the symbols on C. Now what will happen if A or B comes here? The length will exceed 2, so it will be dead state or trapped state, which can never be accepted by this automata. If it will never reach this state C, so this is the DFA, and if A or B comes here, it will always remain in this state. Okay, so this is the DFA which accepts all strings of length 2. Now one more example here. Construct a DFA which accepts all strings of length less than equal to 2. If length is less than equal to 2, what will be the strings? The strings will be of length 0. This is less than equal to 2. So length 0, it will be lambda. For length 1, it will be a. For length 1, it will be b. For length 2, it will be aa, ab, ba, bb. So this is also finite. Now, if I take it q naught, it may be taking any number, any name, sorry, of this state. Lambda. Lambda means I am not using any symbol, it should be accepted. So this initial state should also be final state. Okay, then length 1, a. This should also be accepted. B of length 1. From Q0 to B, it reaches Q1. It should also be accepted. If I take AA, I will reach Q2. It should also be accepted. Okay. Now, if I take B, it should also be accepted. You can see here, lambda is accepted. A is accepted. B is accepted. AA. A is accepted. AB. A, then B is accepted, BA, B, then A is accepted, BB, B, then B is accepted. All strings are accepted here. If something else comes here, then length will exceed 2. So AB, length will be this Q3, it will be greater than 2. So at AB, it will reach in trap state or dead state. I take A or B, it will be remaining in the same state, so which will never come to either of these three states. So this is the DFA which accepts all strings of length less than or equal to 2. If I take one more example here, construct a DFA which accepts all strings, DFA which accepts all strings less than of length less than 2. Less than 2, what will happen? Less than 2 means it will accept a string of length 0, length 1, and nothing. So if I am taking it P of length 0, it is accepted. Now of length 1, A is accepted. One more symbol is here, B, it is also accepted. If something else comes here, AB, then it will be rejected. A or B, it will be rejected, and it will remain. If A or B comes, it will always remain in this state of B. So this is the DFA which accepts all strings of length less than 2. We have to construct a DFA which accepts all the strings of length greater than or equal to 2 over AB. So we shall see here, one initial state is here. If it's A, then what may be the strings? Of length greater than or equal to 2 means it may be of length 2, AA, AB, BA, BB, and of length more than 2, so length 3, AAA, and length 4 will be 30. Now, strings of length greater than equal to 2. So length 0 will not be accepted. Length 1. If A comes here, it should be accepted. Okay. If A B should also be accepted. A comes from here, B comes from here. At this state, this is B, this is C. Okay. Now B may come from here. B A will be accepted. B B from A to on state A. If I read B, I will reach B. On state B, I read B, I will reach C. So BB will also be accepted. Then length 3 and more. Then this is of length 2. If any symbol comes, then if I take self loop, then there will be no problem. Length 2 or more, it will be accepted. Okay. Because A plus A union B, sometimes it can also be written as A union B or A plus B square. Okay? If this self loop means what? This is closure. If I take closure of this A plus B, it will be infinite. Okay? So what is here? It means length of the string is at least 2, and after that it may be anything. So what does A plus B star means? A plus B star is same as of length 0. I have discussed it earlier. Length 0, length 1, length 2 and length 3, it will be continue, so it is infinite. If I concatenate this A plus B square with lambda, it will be of length 2. If I concatenate this A plus B square with A, it will be of length 3. With V, it will be length 3. If I concatenate with A, its length will be 4. It will be increasing. Okay, so this self loop means this closure here. This means, okay. Now, if I have to write one more problem, construct a DFA for DFA which accepts all strings of length greater than 2. This length is greater than 2. So this is the initial state A, B. If I read A, I am reaching B. If I read B, I so length 2 strings are not acceptable. So if I starts either from A, either with A or B, no problem. Either A or B, no problem. Its length will be 2. Now, if I take A or B, I will reach in this state D. So length should be greater than 2. This is not equal to. I am taking it as this. Greater than 2 means length 1, length 2. Now length greater than 2 means 3, it should be accepted. So this is the final state. And it may be greater than 2 means 3 or more than 3. So I take loop here. A or B, if I concatenate any symbols or set group of symbols, combination of symbols, it will always be greater than this. is 3 or equal to 3 here. Okay, so this is the DFA of length greater than 20.